Now, Jamie made a good recovery. He was going to be the former president.
Enjoyed it while it lasted.
Now, Jamie's done a great job. I want to thank everybody who's spoken here today. That way, Steve, yours was great. I appreciate it very much. Carol, yours was great as well. So, thank you for all that. And thank you for this award, which you have helped me, right?
Yes.
But thank you for the award, and as a founder's award, a great institution. This institution each year continues to rise. That's good for you. Everybody missed that? Sorry, Dalton. But actually, in this group, are so many people. Well, first, my wife and daughter are here.
Here.
Our partners, our senior staff, and without our people, without this great firm that we built, we couldn't succeed. It's not about one person, not about two people. It's really about the whole team. And we work together as a team, and we get credit as a team. So we really want to share, Bill and I, this credit with all of you at KBF, as well as the many consultants and the former KBFers, I know Gary and Dallas here as well. We thank everybody who helped us through the 40 years, and it doesn't seem like 40 years, it's moved so quickly. But you know, we've been very fortunate. Working with Bill has been a joy beyond having a partner like Bill is very, very special. And one other partner who would have been here tonight, having not passed away, Shelley Fox, I want to remember as well. But the three of us worked as a team, and Bill Leary joined us shortly after, and we continue to build on that spirit. And so I want to thank everyone again for all their contribution to making KBF and its work very special. On this note, I want to finally say that we've been very fortunate to work on great projects throughout the country, across the globe, in 43 countries. And we've had super clients like Steve and many others here tonight, as Sophie. If I start mentioning, it's dangerous because I'll forget somebody. But all of the clients are here and they're doing super. So it's a very special award, and I'm going to ask Bill now to